Welcome lads, we're back for another video. Today we are looking at 85 rated Harry Kane. This guy is through the fucking roof. He's got 77 pace, 90 shooting, 82 passing, 86 dribbling and 86 physical. He's got high work rate, which, you know, truth be told, is a little bit of a disappointment. He's got 3-star weak foot, 3-star skill moves. But I don't care about the work rate. I don't care that he doesn't have 4-star skills. He's got 90 shooting. This guy scores goals, long distance, short distance, what have you. Close, far, right foot, left foot. He's quick. He can dribble. He can beat defenders strength-wise. He's just the most complete striker I've ever played with in this game, frankly. He's so good. And for his price, I picked him up for 90,000 coins. He's so cheap, really, considering what you're getting. You're getting this player that just scores shitloads of goals. For me, he is the best striker in the whole game. But now, let's see his in-game stats. Looking at his skill stats, he's got really good ball control at 88. Okay curve at 79 with 85 free kick accuracy. Taking a free kick with him is fun and you will score goals. Now he's got 94 finishing. This is what I'm talking about. The guy doesn't fuck around when it comes to scoring goals. 87 dribbling, 80 crossing, 91 heading accuracy. I mean, the guy's 6'2", so you know, if you're a crosser, this guy can do that as well. He's got 81 long shots, 73 long passing, 84 short passing, and 88 shot power. I mean, there isn't a stat there that isn't through the roof, frankly, except maybe marking, but he's not a defender. Now, looking at his physical stats, he's got through the roof attacking positioning. I mean, this guy was everywhere. He was always making good runs. He was always getting in behind. He was doing it all. He's got 72 acceleration with 80 sprint speed. I mean, that's a little bit of a letdown, truth be told. Yeah, he's not the quickest player out there, but he's quick enough. And when he's got 86 strength and 79 agility, he can get through defenses no problem whatsoever. 82 vision, 72 jumping, but he's 6'2", so that doesn't necessarily matter. Anyways, now let's jump into some highlights. As we can see here, he just gets through. There's no defense around. He's in on the goals. Bang, he's going to score. When this guy gets into the box, one-on-one against the goalkeeper, the guy does not miss. He's not in his locker to miss a shot from this sort of distance. Anyway, here he just goes on a great little run, turns his guy inside, and, you know, he hits the post. I'm just saying the goalie is not going to make a save. Here he rounds the goalkeeper. Does it go in? Supposedly it goes in. To me, it looked like it didn't, but we got a goal there as well. I mean, this guy, I mean, there's no chance in hell. I mean, sure, you might hit the post every once in a while. Here he's just completely mugging off the goalkeeper, gets moderately lucky, and there's another goal for the guy. I mean, the guy was a scoring fucking machine, and I've just was in love playing with this player. He was just so good. He was just dancing around. Boom, near post. This time he ain't hitting the post. And it's another goal. Free kick time. Can he do it? Boom. Frankly, that was amazing. It almost went in. He's just so good. Here he goes on a pretty nice little run, truth be told, as we bring pretty much an end to this video. This guy is a 10 out of 10. There is nothing wrong with him. I mean, yeah, you can nitpick and say that he's a little slow. Doesn't matter, because he scores goals like that. Anyways, that's the end of this video. Make sure to drop a like, drop a comment, follow me on Twitter, @FIFAWisdom, and make sure you subscribe so you catch all my videos. And I'm out. Bye-bye.